Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Gemini Casino deck, the red deck from Gemini Cards. All right, so the Gemini deck, this was designed by a gentleman named Tomas Pinston and he lives out in Estonia. Of course, the Gemini deck is heavily inspired by the iconic Jerry's Nuggets and Dune's Casino decks. So this is a tribute deck. So this is a tribute deck to the old classics. And so if you appreciate casino decks, I think this is something that you'll love. This was a limited run of 2,500 decks, and so once they're gone, they're gone. The front of the tuck case says Gemini across the top. It says Gemini Montebello, has a dual image there. It's pretty much the back design of the cards. And then way down underneath, it says US playing cards. One side of the tuck case says Gemini Casino, and the other side says Las Vegas, Nevada. The bottom has some ad copy about Gemini cards and Gemini decks. The top of the cards case says Gemini Las Vegas, Nevada. And then there's a custom tuck seal, and of course the back design is the back design of the cards. The tongue flap has a little symbol, a G, for Gemini, and that is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. The back design is that beautiful crossover between the Jerry's Nuggets and the Dune's Casino deck. It does really look like a vintage card. You have a thin white poker border that kind of comes in on the sides with a little dot, and that's nice. And then you have that repeating image on the top and bottom amidst a giant field of red. These cards come printed from the United States Playing Card Company, and they are done on a casino grade stock. They do have a traditional cut and air cushion embossed. And if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. Now, a lot of people always ask how these cards feel and how they handle. Best thing I can do is tell you how thick they are. I can stick 10 of these into a caliper, measure them, and then compare them against other decks that you might have previously held or owned. 10 of these in the caliper comes to 3.03. Now, 3.03 is on the thicker end of a casino stock. Okay, they are thick casino stocks. And it's on par with the Mirage version 2, the Legends that put out, and then there's the White Lions, the black label that Bicycle printed. There's the Dynasty Red that Expert printed, and the Bri Belly Elites that came out from China. So they're about the same thickness as that. All right, so as far as how the deck feels and handles, if you look at the side view, you'll see that there's a very rough cut on these cards. You'll definitely feel a roughness on your fingers. If you look at the front view, you can see that the corners also, they have a very rough cut. They glide very well from the hand to the hand, okay? So they do waterfall, they do spread very well, they do spread very nicely. They spring about average, and they have a nice snap to them. They're pretty much what you'd expect from the United States Playing Card Company. With this deck, you're gonna get a couple of extras, the first of which is a Gemini cut card, which is unique to a casino deck. You know, you have a cut card underneath the deck so that when you're dealing cards, the players can't see the bottom card. And then you're also gonna get a little map to Las Vegas. Your Ace of Spades is a nice big retro spade pip, and it does say Gemini Casino there, Las Vegas, Nevada. With this deck, you'll also get two original Jokers. They do say Joker on the side, compliments of Gemini Montebello, downtown Las Vegas, USA. Your pips, indices, and court cards will all be completely bicycle standard, making them perfect for gameplay, flourishing, and magic. All right, so that is the Gemini Red cards from GeminiDecks.com. I want to thank Gemini Decks for allowing me to have this deck so that I can do the review for you. And if you'd like to purchase this for yourself, please visit GeminiDecks.com. Thanks, bye.